to play an E major 7 second inversion arpeggio, starting on each of the bottom four strings, ascending and descending one octave. Start by placing your pinky on the 7th fret of the bottom string. Your arpeggios should sound like this. Moving down to the 2nd fret of the 5th string. Up to the 9th fret of the 4th string. And finally down to the 4th fret of the 3rd string.